Hello everyone, I am Sonali. In this video, I will tell you how to record your computer screen using Ice Cream Screen Recorder. For this, first download and install Ice Cream Screen Recorder for your system. Go to google.com and type here Ice Cream Screen Recorder. Recorder Windows, you write your version here, Windows 7. 32-bit or 64-bit. Type here and click enter. Then click on download Ice Cream Screen Recorder and download free version. You can buy it now or you can download free version here. Click here and install this software. I have already downloaded this software, so no need to install once again. After installation, there are two icons on your screen, one for the screenshot and one for the screen recording. So click on screen recorder. It is on desktop. Sometimes options are on taskbar also. There are two options, one for the recording and one for the screenshot. So click on this, so you will get this type of window. Click here capture video to select your full screen. Or you can select the custom area or last area or area auto detection. You can use any option, but I'm using this custom area. Okay, so first open your window to record. So I want to record my this PowerPoint presentation, so I'm opening this presentation. Then click on Ice Cream Screen Recorder, then click on capture video and click on custom area. You can also add, click on this, click on capture video and custom area to select the area for the recording. So select your area first. After this, here is one window, recording, stop. Here you have selected area. Okay, here is a webcam. You can enable this webcam while recording. When you are recording the PPTs for educational use, you can use this as per your requirement. Click here to enable this. So after clicking, selecting your webcam, you can place anywhere in your window. You can change the size of this webcam. Okay, here is your webcam. Then click on a rec to start recording. If you want to pause or stop, click F8 and F7 respectively. Okay, click on a rec to record. Let's try it. Here is the option. This is your PPT actually. Here you can explain your data. And if you want to stop here, press F8. If you want to pause it, press F7. Okay, this is pause now. Again, press F7 to resume it. Okay, so now I'm pressing again F7 to resume. I'm pressing now F8 to stop this. Okay, after stop, okay, here is one window to save this file. You can give the name. You can give the any name, okay, here, and click on OK. You can trim it or save directly. Click on OK. Okay, the video is saved here. Okay, here is your video link. Here is the location where the video is saved. Okay, select here. You can off this webcam. Okay, here is a recording, and you can also check this all saved video in your gallery of this Ice Cream Screen Recorder. Just click on this. See, here is a history. You can clear this history by clicking on clear history. Thank you.